My school's classes start at 9 o'clock, but students have to arrive by 8:30 at least. Then we have devotions at 8:40. Lunch time is from 12:50 to 1:50. Mm-hmm. We have some time left because we senior students eat first, so I go to a cafe called Gorilla behind the school with friends.
Mm-hmm.
The regular classes end at 4:50. After regular classes, I have supplementary class from 5 to 6:10.
Mm-hmm.
When the class is over, I eat dinner in cafeteria, but when the menu is not good, my friends and I go to a convenience store where order tteokbokki.
Mm-hmm.
Night self-study starts at 7 p.m. and ends at 10 p.m. But I've been fed up with being in school, so I didn't take night self-study. I went to the study room. In the study room, I watch online lecture and the mock test.